I don't really like using poison, but I don't like to have my wires chewed up either. So I've gone to a little bit of trouble to glue this block inside the engine compartment where the hood is closed and pets and other animals can't get to it. This product, Just One Bite, I found on Amazon, works really, really well. It looks like there's a couple of good mounting points on the plastic grill. One right about here and one right about here. And I think I'm going to mount to the grill rather than drilling holes in the bumper. So this plastic fastener is called a push pin rivet, and it's used to hold a lot of plastic molding and trim on automobiles. You lift the center pin and it allows the rivet to be flexible, and you're able to pull the rivet out of the hole. You put it back in. When you push the pin down, it locks the rivet in place. These mounting nuts slide inside this channel so I can locate my brackets where I want. I'm going to use blue Loctite on these. I use these PosiTap connectors, which are really easy to use to make a T connection into the side of a wire. It has a little pin that punctures the wire, and you tighten this down and it makes contact through the insulation to the copper wire inside, and then an end tap here. You cut off about a quarter inch of the insulation. And I like to use this dielectric grease to use on electrical connections. And if you put this on the wire, it will keep the moisture out and keep it from corroding. So the make a connection with the pin, and when you tighten it all down, it makes for a very good connection. And then for the T, I'll put a little bit of the dielectric grease. Take the wire that you're splicing into. And there you have a T connection.
Still water, I let him see how I feel. But his heart gives no quarter. He has walls made of steel. Thank you.
So what I have is factory high beams. I push my button, and now I've added in the LED light bars.